face off tied up at the dot. Finally comes free. Kramarik's got it. Kramarik in his own zone, moves it up near side for Oktavets. Oktavets holding, works it back into his own zone. Now turns, moves it forward for Kramarik. Bounce pass off the boards. Kramarik going in, takes the shot, and it's in!
Holy cow! What a shot by Kramarik!
Just a weird wobbly puck. Bergman couldn't, or excuse me, Boscher couldn't see it. Thought he had it stopped up, and it just wobbled through, bounced into his net. Stampede will take a 5-1 lead here with 1:28 to go in the second period.